Williams will inbound. Here's Smart. Tatum on the cut, takes it all the way and slams it. He wanted a foul. He ties the game at 107. Now Mitchell, guarded by Brown. 4 seconds left. Mitchell spinning with two. Step back three. Blocked by Tatum. And we go to overtime. Jayson Tatum on both ends of the floor.
Side of the glass. Numbers for Boston here. Whoa.
Brown on the break. I thought he was going behind the back to Brown. Oh, it's a little fake.
Went through the legs instead.
And a nice layup off the glass. Amazing.
He was looking down at that going. I remember practicing.
Again, he missed 7 games. Tatum's back.
It only takes one, E-House. That's all it takes. But the pace of that. Catching it going, not thinking, not trying to figure out what to do, just reacting.
All those years with Damian Lillard.
Tatum's working for this bucket.
Oh. The work pays off.
He was searching around that bag, finding car keys and everything.
Of our doubleheader. Clippers and Warriors next. Doncic, season opening, goes inside. Blocked by Tatum! Jaylen Brown for three. Bang!
We were talking about the defense of Jayson Tatum in the first half. Looks like Luka has a step.
Hill and tip won't go. Outlet to Brown. Oh, nicely done. Really nice athletic play by Brown.
On defense, created this opportunity, and Tatum with a no-look lob.
Tatum turns, tips his shoulder, and score the basket.
Head of Tatum or not, it is not. That's a good job by Jayson Tatum.
Job. For his fifth three. Good hustle play by Al Horford. Tatum releases and flushes.
Man, he's letting the crowd know about it. Great job.
Tough angle, he missed it.
Well, he knows the double team's coming, so he tries to get it off quick, and he takes a tough shot.
Plus one for Tatum.
Couple of years, Ian, that he finishes this play. He goes up through the contact. Very strong finish every year. He gets stronger and stronger.
He is the whole package.
Joe's pass is picked off. He's bound. Celtics have numbers. Tatum. Oh!
Monk.
Brogdon the steal. Nicely done.
Interior passing in transition.
Jason only had 8 points.
Yeah, exactly what you're thinking.
Alive by Smart.
How does he do that?
Tatum now spins on Derrick Jones. Wow.
Good example of it. There's the hit. There's the grab. Just right through it, high off the glass. That's impressive.
Tatum.
Oh. It's all working for him, isn't it?
Watch him pop. Running at him. Behind the back. Al Horford sticks it.
Tatum has 25 in this game. Tatum behind the back, through the lane and in. What a move from Jayson Tatum.
Again, the ability to finish through some contact.
Jaylen began the game with a three the other night, misses the open one here on the first rebound for Ja. On the move. Anything can happen when he goes coast to coast, including a Jayson Tatum block.
Let's go back defensively. Jayson Tatum coming up big. He's doing this a lot.
Tatum, they can bring this lead to double figures. Tatum, fancy ball handling. Tatum!
Jayson Tatum.
There's Tatum. They get confused. Tucker thought Embiid was going to stay with Tatum.
On your open threes, the disparity will grow quickly. You simply cannot win in the NBA when the other team's making 10, 12 more threes. Oh. Brilliant crossover to the left hand for Jayson
Tatum. You need a timeout. They didn't know what hit him. They're coming at you in waves.
Out of the back-to-back. Send Diallo towards him. Tatum spins away. Rises and scores again.
Keeping the dribble alive. How's about to defend? Tatum steals the pass. Tatum now is going to take it right to who's ever there. And he gets two.
What a finish. Are you kidding me?
He is a plus one in this game. The Celtics have outscored the Grizzlies. Virtually every game he has played. Tatum high off the window, and he gets to Jayson Tatum bouncing. The Celtics have the lead.
Sweet drives. Take a look. Like I said, a few easy baskets, and then he got a three, and this is the Jayson Tatum. That was high off the glass.
Makes a five-point game, 78-73. That's allowed two on the baseline for Tatum.
Little fake, like he's going one way. Both guys jump.
Yeah.
Tatum goes
12-3 on 28 attempts. That's 43%. 10 seconds to go, and Tatum rejects Hero.
Tatum, he's got plenty of time. Finds a cutter, and he gets two. Great look by Tatum.
OKC 1-2-2 zone. Oh, yeah. Stops on a dime and elevates and just waits for Al to kind of drift out of his way for him to get the layup.
Great look, Smart to Tatum. It's going to be a highlight kind of night. Tatum with 12 already. Steps to his left and drills another one. Another 15-point first quarter for Jayson Tatum. And Derek White plays the angle so well. Dragic the miss, Tatum the rebound. Look at that pass. Going to hit Jaylen Brown right in the fingertips.
Oh, man. Tatum on the board, up the floor. Jaylen Brown turns on the Jets. Gives you the left.
Tatum, big size advantage on Ross. Step back by Tatum. Goes to bottom.
Bag, top of the key, likes his matchup. There's that side step to the right. Ah! Not even challenged.
Yeah.
Horford struggles with it, gets it back. Nice cutting without the ball, and Tatum lays it up and in, and Tatum's hurt.
The Celtics are just like a well-oiled machine right now.
Oh, that's so pretty.
And here's White. They're going to push. Tatum, beautiful hero step, and the foul.
Loose ball picked off the floor by Tatum. He got the original hand on. Nice bounce pass.
Look at Tatum.
I love the pass.
Oh, yeah. See Sadiq Bey's hand just went right underneath his hand.
It's no good from Jake LaRavia. You probably have not seen much of him yet. The rookie from Wake Forest. Great look again. And Marcus has it going here. Check this out.
All right, taking a look. Smart. Sweet pass. Getting another one earlier.
Seven on the shot clock. Back outside. Tatum's going to take a three. Oh.
Smart. A little fancy. Back to Tatum. Tatum got out guarded by Finney Smith, who's a good defender. Tatum gets past him. Layup is good. Oh, that was a sweet move from Jayson Tatum. Finney Smith gets up into Tatum. Tatum spins. Tough fall-away shot is good.
Ridiculous. Tatum and Brown are combined for 35 so far in this game. 7-5 is still up to play in the third.
Tatum with the block.
Yeah. And the basket.
Driving off the backboard. No. Mobley keeps it alive, but Tatum is there. One on two. Tatum splits and scores. It's a one-point game with a minute to go in overtime.
Seeing so many new things from Jayson Tatum here as he drives to the basket and flushes.
Well, today when we said so, 2 weeks in, he goes, 2 weeks, that's it? Like, only 76 games to go. And obviously the circumstances is Love gets it rejected by Tatum.
Smart. Tatum is looking for it. Gets it.
Oh, that's how you do it.
He was waiting for that
moment.
Though still up seven. Tatum, here comes the double team, falling away. Shot is good.
Ridiculous.
Tough shot from Tatum.
With Kelly Olynyk. Tatum turning every which way.
Love that finish. Going right, bring it over the top.
The marquee matchup. Use the up and another block, second time. Tatum has blocked him.
Bay throwing it up. Looking for Durant. Tatum. Oh, nice.
Get nearly 1.5 a game. Tatum, stop and start. And one.
So good.
He is playing on a different planet right now.
2 for 1. He knows it. Let it fly.
He does, and he's got 3.
Just like that.
17 points, as you see, on 8 shots. Tatum rises to the contact, and 1.
Going to a different level.
Tatum wants his boom.
That was not easy. Through Levine, his 5th.
Oh, just too big. Going to the basket, just too big.
They'll play a 2-3, I'm told. They'll play a little 2-1-2. You name it, they'll try it to zone.
Oh, yeah, great two. Great cut by Tatum.
Lost it. Got it back. White, the 2.
Along the baseline, long time to get to Williams, but the ball finally got there. To the basket.
You don't have
Tatum at 2.
Yeah, you don't have to foul. You just play this straight.
Laying it down for Tatum. Tatum to the basket for 2.
I agree.
He's a talent, but he doesn't seem to be able to stay with any team for 2 long.
Yeah, you know, he's being like that. That's a different level.